Hi, my name is Kris. I am a bartender here at Ground Round Neenah. I grew up in the Madison area. I came up here to the Fox Cities to attend UW Oshkosh. I received my bachelor's degree in urban planning in 2013. My role at Ground Round Neenah is whatever they need it to be. I'm predominantly a trained bartender, but if they need a server, if they need somebody in the kitchen, if they need somebody to help do managerial duties, I'm the one stepping up to the plate. Some responsibilities associated with my role would probably include making drinks to a certain specification, making sure that they're tasting well, interacting with guests, talking with clientele that come in for stays at the Bridgewood Hotel, ensuring that guests are having a good quality time and that they are returning. A day in the life of Kris. I like to be physically active, so I usually spend about an hour and a half in some sort of gym setting, lifting weights, doing cardio, just kind of keeping fit, I guess, for like a better term. And then pretty much just being outside and being outdoors. I love hanging out with my dog. And I love cooking, actually, surprisingly, which is why I refuse to work in the kitchen, because I feel like that would jade my love affair with cooking. So the perfect day at Ground Round Neenah is, you know, it's a busy day, and you got that right crew, and it's just, you're busting your butt, but it doesn't feel like it at all. It just, everything's running smoothly, and nothing is breaking. After guests leave after a dining experience, I want them to come back. I want them to have that moment where they're just, you know, this was an awesome experience. Like, I want this to be our go-to spot. I want to keep coming back and have that consistency. Come on down to Ground Round Neenah. We got what you like.